Tonight, AT&T customers should be able to make calls to other carriers again. This afternoon and evening, millions of customers in 24 states and six major cities, including Dallas, had issues contacting people on other carriers like Verizon. Dallas-based AT&T says 911 was not impacted. Now, this is the second time in 4 months that AT&T experienced an outage. A software update was blamed for a major problem that happened back in February.